the hell up, buddy!
Never seen bigger kids than the ones that live out here.
Time to get the hell out. You're okay, man. Holy shit. That was unbelievable. Thank you. Thank you so damn much. You don't understand. I've been trapped here for months. See, the highwaymen dragged me out to this camp, and they had me working on stuff for the twins. I need to get back home. I got a getaway ride all ready to go. Come on, let's get moving before more of those sons of bitches show up. Name's Nick, by the way. Nice to meet you. Hey, follow me. I got an idea. I got my plane pulled up in a boat shed just down that hill over there. I was taking her for a test drive when these assholes showed up and caught me with my pants down. Not literally, of course. They dragged the two of us all the way out here and had me working on the thing so they could give it to the twins. Not only that, they had me working on a replica so they could both have one. Anyway, I knew that if I was ever gonna get out of here, she'd be my ticket. So I just kept fixing her up. Now,
what in the hell?
Just up ahead. Like I said,
not finished. Mostly the flying part. But ain't she a beauty? Go on, grab the wheel. I'll keep a lookout.
Thank you.
wasn't such a smart idea. Hang on! Hell yeah! That was crazy!
I see one of them jerks over there!
Damn it!
Okay, let's do this.
Carmina? Do you know where my wire cutters are?
Kim.
I know I put them here somewhere.
Hold on.
Ugh, they were just here.
You lose something, darling? Hey, baby. Hey, you know, if you're busy, I could always come back. No. Hey, kiddo.
Thank you.